Just before the rise of computers, a new scientific movement called behaviorism was born. It was a systematic study to understand the behavior of humans and other animals. Skinner box was one of the first methodological system to manipulate animals' response. It was created by B.F. Skinner. He was one of the famous behaviorists of his time. He designed a system in which a caged animal would get treats whenever he did something specific. As time passed, behaviorists started seeing results that, and believed you can train someone using behavioral techniques and the person wouldn't even know about it. Until recently, to be a part of such experiment, people needed to sign up as a test subject and go to a university psychology building, where you would go to a room and be tested while someone watched you through a one-way mirror. Even though you knew an experiment is going on, you wouldn't realize how you were being manipulated. Originally, food treats were the most common rewards used in such behavioral experiments, until Ivan Pavlov famously demonstrated that he did not need to use real food. He would ring a bell when a dog was fed, and eventually the dog would salivate upon hearing the bell alone. Since then, symbols instead of real rewards became an essential trick in behavior manipulation toolbox. In the modern era, the behavior modification is implemented through gadgets like smartphones, through social media apps. The one-way mirror has now been replaced by constant surveillance and by collection of data about everything we do. The bell used to modify a dog's behavior has now been replaced by little dopamine hits we get through the notification bell of our smartphones. They know if you are sad, they know if you are lonely or scared, they even know if you are on period or experiencing anxiety. And they seize that perfect opportunity when you are perfectly primed and then influence you with a message that has been tried and tested on several people sharing traits like you to sell things you don't need. Historically, this was done through TV and print media ads. But there was never this level of surveillance and adaptability. Everyone saw the same TV ad, everyone read the same advertisement on the newspaper. But in the modern era, the social media is getting individualized, continuously adjusting like an invisible enemy, reading your every move and modifying you, tuning you into a well-trained dog or something less pleasant like a lab rat or a robot. Your phone's notification is your dog whistle, a whistle you cannot resist. Be a cat in the world of well-trained dogs. Thank you for visiting our channel and watching our videos. I hope you liked our content, and if you have any feedback, please do share it down in the comment section. We believe that we can truly bring change in our society through this channel, and we may not upload regularly, but we'll try to make and bring change as much as possible. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe and support us.